Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to be telling you 10 facts about me, and I'm excited for this video because this is a good way for you guys to get to know me a little better. I was debating between a Q&A and a chit-chat get ready with me, but I'll probably save that for another time. So if you guys would like to do a Q&A, just go on and ask me some questions. I'll link down my Instagram, my Twitter, and if you want to leave comments here down below as well. Okay, so fact number one, my full name. So my full name is Maria Fernanda Franco, but everyone just calls me Maria. Usually the Maria Fernanda supposed to be together, but everyone just calls me Maria. My second fact is that I dance. So I've been dancing since I was like 11 years old, I think. Yeah, 11 years old. I danced in middle school. I started dancing middle school. Then in high school, I was still dancing. And I went ahead and joined the cheerleading team. And I was on it for 3.5 years. And then I was still dancing along the way too. And then I was also in a jazz team. So it was a lot of fun. After high school, I'm still dancing today. Literally right after high school, I went and joined the UM dance team, and it was a lot of fun, and I did that for a year, and then I joined another hip-hop team, and right now, like, I'm not in a team right now because I don't really want to be on a team. I'm just focusing on school, but I do still take dance classes here and there. So my third fact is where I go to school and what I'm studying for. I go to school in Miami-Dade College. Well, I graduated with my associates already, and I'm taking one last class that I need, so I'm doing that. And then I'm going to transfer to FSU. I got accepted, so I'm very excited to go. And I'm studying to be a vet. I really, really, really like want to be a vet. Like, ever since I was a little girl, I've always dreamed about it. I just love animals, and I'm just really excited to work with them. I love medicine, and I love how I'll actually be able to help them. It's a very, very long and hard career, but it's definitely going to be worth it at the end. Fourth fact is I don't like eating meat, but it's not necessarily like, not that I cut chicken and like turkey and everything off. Like, I don't like fish, and I don't like like cow meat, like red meat, but I do eat chicken and turkey still. I'm not vegan, obviously, but or vegetarian, but I do like I just don't like meat. I don't know, I've never liked cow meat like that. I also don't like eating chicken too much, but like, I'll definitely pick it over like red meat any day. So yeah. Okay, so my fifth fact is, of course, I have a boyfriend. So if you guys didn't see him doing my makeup last video, then I'll definitely put the link down below. It's hilarious. We've been together for 11 months, almost a year. It's gonna be a year next month. Yeah, time goes flying. So we actually met in the dance team I was talking about, not the UM one, but the other hip hop team. That's where we met. We met like, I forgot, 2017, but like around September, I would say. So yeah, I'm not gonna say like the whole story of how we met and stuff. Those are just the basics. But if you guys would like to see that too, you can ask me a question. If I ever do a Q&A, I'll definitely answer that. Sixth fact, family. So my family is pretty big. I have mom and dad, I have two sisters and two brothers, and I'm definitely the youngest one. So yeah, growing up I always had someone to talk to no matter what, and it was never lonely in the house, ever, like ever. So seventh fact is my nationality. So I was born and raised here in Miami, Florida, but my dad is from Colombia and my mom's Venezuelan. I've never been to Colombia, but I've been to Venezuela. I have a bunch of family over there. And yeah, it's nice to have a mix. I love being Colombian. I love being Venezuelan. I love Colombian food. I love Venezuelan food. It's just like a really great mix. My eighth fact. So I say I say pizza weird. Okay, pizza. Like, everyone says I say it weird, but I don't know. I just say pizza. Like, that's how I pronounce it. And, like, I don't know. I guess I have an accent. I don't know. I don't think I have an accent. I just say it weird. Pizza. Pizza. Fact number 9. I have 5 dogs. 5. Yes. A lot of my dogs were actually picked up from the street. Like, we'd see them and they're all by themselves, so we like pick them up. 2 of them were abandoned, and it was very sad because we found them in the house and it was all alone, and like the owners just left them there like by themselves. So we were like, no, we gotta take them in. So yeah, I have 5 dogs. They're all awesome. They have an Instagram page, so I'll also link that down below. My 10th fact, my very last but yet very important fact, is that I am a Christian. I follow Jesus and he is my whole heart. A lot of people do judge based on the fact that I am a Christian, but I'll never be ashamed of it. I have a lot of faith in that and I'm a firm believer. I didn't grow up in the church, but I did convert when I was like 15. But I didn't start taking like the Christian life seriously until like maybe like after I graduated high school. I was like 2015. So yeah, I'm a Christian. I'm not gonna say my whole testimony in this video, but I think I might do a video like that soon. So yeah. So thank you guys so much for watching. I had so much fun doing this video. Those are all my 10 facts. I feel like I gave a little more. I don't know. But I had so much fun filming this video. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll be posting videos every Tuesday. And let me know what else you guys would like to see. So, bye guys. Thank you so much for watching.